Hello? Oh, hey, George. What? Really? All right, I'll call Elaine. We'll meet you down there.
What happened?
They just took Susan to the hospital. So she was just lying there?
Yeah.
I wonder what happened.
There's a doctor.
Excuse me, are you the husband?
Well, not yet, fiance.
Yes. Well, I'm sorry. She's gone.
What's that?
She expired.
Are you sure?
Yes, of course.
So, she's dead.
Yes.
Huh.
Let me ask you, had she been exposed to any kind of inexpensive glue?
Why?
We found traces of a certain toxic adhesive commonly found in very low-priced envelopes.
Well, she was sending out our wedding invitations.
That's probably what did it.
We were expecting about 200 people. Well, thank you. She's gone.
Dead?
I'm so sorry, George.
Yeah, me too.
Poor Lily.
How did it happen?
Apparently the glue in the wedding invitations was toxic.
Well, that's weird.
So I guess you're not getting married. But now I'm engaged.
Yeah.
Well, I thought we'd both be getting married.
Hey, what can I tell you? Let's get some coffee.
We had a pact!